Alistair.
A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and England defender, Lee Dixon. And we've got so much to look forward to. This is where it all begins in Europe's Premier Club competition, the UEFA Champions League, the group stage, match day one action. It's Valencia taking on Chelsea.
Well, Derek, I hope...
And a powerful effort, but just lacking accuracy.
Yeah, narrowly wide, Derek. Decent effort, he smashed it.
Well, Maurizio Sarri ended up not being all that popular with the Chelsea fans, but here's something. He ended up with the second best win percentage of any Chelsea manager in their first season.
That's right, Derek. Won 39 games, got to the Europa League final, won that, got to the Carabao Cup final, got defeated here, yes, but I think they had a great season, I really do. I think you've been harshly done by Sarri.
Gonzalo Kedge. Conte. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Willian. He cuts it back. Can they put it away? Smuggled away. On to Jorginho. Shot attempted. Terrific block there. Well, you never quite know who's going to emerge from the shadows and become a match winner, but this man might be a decent shout. Lee, what are you expecting from him?
He's on the ball all the time, and his ability on the ball is absolutely phenomenal. He doesn't pass the ball away, he lends it to his teammates.
Surely! And a goal it is! The opener in this game!
Well, keep it tight, that's what both managers would have been saying. But now the opening goal's gone in, tactics have got to change. Well, I just love to look at perfect technique, and you won't get any better than this. It's just a dream strike. Brilliant, brilliant effort.
Let's have another view of that goal.
Well, the coach can feel this game slipping away, I'm sure. Might need a plan B.
The opening goal of the game then. It's with Marcos Alonso. Jorginho, Willian, options around him, he continues to make hay. And Pulisic has it. And he cuts inside. And he has just veered into an offside position this time. An abundance of space. It's with Parejo. They've won back possession. Well, there's so much competition for honours just in England, Lee, but despite that, Chelsea always target the Champions League when they're in the competition.
Well, yeah, past winners, and whenever I think of Chelsea in the Champions League, I always think of drama, the games against Bayern and famously as well against Barcelona. John Terry missing penalties, etc. Always something happens when Chelsea are playing the Champions League.
Chelsea fans of a recent vintage. Nothing wrong with that idea. Well, as the attacking side, you might dispute it, but offside by a hair.
Yeah, spot on from the linesman. Spot on, but he was close.
To throw it back in play. And Coquelin. But I think it's fair to say, Lee, when you talk about teams that could win the UEFA Champions League, Chelsea have to be in that conversation.
Yeah, absolutely. They've forced themselves onto that platform now, and quite rightly so, and they're a team really, really difficult to beat, and they produce such exciting football at times as well, Derek.
Chelsea have an awful lot of space. By no means on his own here. It's been whipped towards the near post. And a half-baked clearance. Was an important piece of defending. Rodrigo. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Pulisic. And attempting the through ball. Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. Conte. Now, William. Conte, Azpilicueta, and now William coming into it, fisted clear, not much time to make up his mind, and on the ball Jaime Costa, the referee's verdict is 3 additional minutes, Soler, Gameiro. Not getting anxious when they have the ball. Not all that convincing defensively. And the And so the second half of this Champions League group stage match day one contest commences. Still behind, but the pressure mounting. And dispossessed. And you need your defender to take charge. It's with Parejo. Gameiro. Targets available, cross cuts in. Not messing around with that clearance. Substitution time it is. Gonzalo Guedes now. Rodrigo. Now with Ross Barkley. Can they hit on the break? Marcos Alonso. Well, when you sit off like this, you invite pressure. And with Ross Barkley, Pulisic. Barkley. Chelsea couldn't maintain possession. And Willian on the move here. On the ball, Azpilicueta. Willian has teammates waiting inside the area. Head over towards the back post. Well, that is a moment I'm sure he wishes he could have back.
Well, he did everything right, the movement and everything. He got his head on it, but it's way, way off target.
They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. And we're inside the final 30 minutes.
Possession stats for Chelsea, pretty good. But after that, it's...
And fed forwards. Pulisic. Cross towards that far post. Cleared away. Gonna get a try. A case of foiling the opposition by whatever means. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. And whipped into the box. And Chelsea have come up with a goal.
Well, they've crumbled. The defence crumbled in front of their eyes. Well, here we see a better angle on it. There's nothing the keeper can do. A significant deflection and he's beaten.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle.
Well, the happy times are back. The coach is more than delighted by his team's response.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out, one apiece. Lozano gets. So a goal kick is what's coming up here. From Dogbia. Soler. Gamero! Well, body in the way. Thunder's clear. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. That move looked as though it had genuine potential, but it's broken down.
Well, the home fans are a little bit frustrated today. The team hasn't been at their best, but surely the quality will count in the end.
Top-notch tackle. Jorginho. Now with Ross Barkley. Gonzalo Guedes now. Gonzalo Guedes. Was a very good looking move, but alas, no end product. Jorginho, they've given it away. Rodrigo, Gets! He's gone for power, but might be regretting that now, Lee.
Oh my, why, how, so many questions.
Barkley. Mateo Kovacic. And that was a very fine read. This could be an interesting avenue. Beautiful pass. And now a corner. Can they take advantage of it? Substitution time it is. Corner kick played in. Superb piece of goalkeeping to prevent them from falling behind.
Oh, top keeping that is. Top, top keeping. Well done.
The ball with Kondogbia. And clears his lines. Gomez. Wonderful chance. This is why we adore this game. Late drama. And now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance. And there it is, back of the net, looks like the winner. Stop the supply, you stop the goal. We learned that one at school, Derek. Poor defending here.
A chance to revisit the goal. Thank you. a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? The ball with Marcos Alonso. Here's Kovacic. The onus is on Chelsea to be positive with time running out. We've been waiting to find out, now we know. A minimum of 3 added minutes here. And given away. Might be able to produce from this position. Willian. Not typical of Willian to the end of this particular story. And for whatever reason...